Time's gone inside out. Time gets to start it then.
Doreen, we decided to make this movie to tell you how much we care about you and how excited we are that you're turning 50 and we get to celebrate with you. I wanted to let you know how much you mean to me. You're my best friend. When I was thinking about today and what I might want to say to you, I pulled up my sister ring because that's how I feel about you. You're like a sister to me. I never had sisters, and it's always been really fun to have you in my life as my sister. We've been through births and weddings, and we've had good times and we've had bad times, and you've always been there for me. You were with me through my breast cancer. You're with me through my divorce. I've been through things with you and your family, and you're like family to my kids. You're like your auntie and uncle to my kids. You are family. You're not like family. You are family. And you mean everything to me, Doreen. You're my best friend, and I'm really, really excited about what we've got planned for you for your birthday. When we were thinking about what would Doreen want for her 50th birthday, well, we know she doesn't want a party. We know she doesn't want to see a black balloon or a cake. We know she hates surprises. So we're not going to surprise you. We're going to tell you exactly what we're going to do, and this is how we're going to do it. All of your favorite girls in the world have joined together to come up with something really, really special and fun for you. And you know the brainchild of this was Becky, because she is the social director of this group. And she has found us a great deal because she's the queen of Groupon, although this isn't a Groupon. But she is the queen of finding the best deals. So she's found a fantastic venue for us to celebrate your 50th birthday. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to Boston on the T, and we're going to take this away from Christmas. So the trees will be down, the presents will be put away, there will be no red and green, and we figure by the end of February you will have had it with the weather and the snow. So we're going to go the last weekend in February, we're going to take the T to Quincy, and then we're going to have a fun day in a Saturday, all day in Boston, and we're going to check into this beautiful hotel that Becky has found for us, the Revere Hotel. It's right downtown, and it's 5-star, and we've got 2 rooms, which means you've got lots of girls who want to join in on the fun, and I'm not going to spoil that part. You will find out who's coming, because I'm going to have everybody record something special for you, and we're going to have a wonderful night on the town, just the girls. And Steve's given us the blessing and the go-ahead. He's cleared your calendar, so we know you're not going anywhere that day. And then we'll spend the night, and we'll have another fun day on Sunday, breakfast and fun and shopping and lots of laughs. So we're hoping that this will be an alternative to the party that you definitely don't want, and we know that. And we won't sing, and we won't have a cake, but we are going to celebrate friendship. We're going to celebrate family. And I knew I wouldn't be able to get through this without crying, but we're gonna celebrate you, Dor. Happy birthday, Doreen. I love you, and I can't wait to spend the weekend with you, with all your favorite girls. Oh, and this one other thing. You brought all these wonderful women into my life that I now consider my friends. And I have to thank you for that, because without you, I wouldn't have met all these beautiful women. All your favorite women are all my favorite women too. So I'll let Becky take this away, Becky.
Doreen, I just wanted to send this video to you so that you will know that we have something very special planned for you for your birthday. We met, I'm thinking it's probably about 18 years ago, when Victor played soccer with the boys. And from there, we went to fun nights out in the clan van. And then we turned into Saturday pool days. And then lo and behold, I found out that I was pregnant. And you were right there. And now I have Nicholas, the son that we're trying to get right. And so far it's working pretty good. And we also have Saturday nights at my house by the fire. But above and beyond that, we've had fun times, we've had sad times, we've worked lots of difficult times, and you have always been right there by my side. You are a friend, but you're so much more than a friend. You are what I always tell you. Friends are the family that we choose, and I definitely would choose you for my family every day of the week. So, I know, and your girls all know, that a party would not be your style. So we have planned a special night and day in Boston, overnight, at a really nice hotel. And we're going to shop, and we're going to giggle, and we're going to have lots to drink, and we're going to probably get sloppy and cryy, but that's okay, because that's what we do. And everybody's so excited, and it's all your favorite girls. It's Auntie Shishi, and P, and Titi, and Liz, and Linny, and me. And we wish you a very happy birthday, and we love you very much, and we love everything you mean to all of us, because you are my sister, not just my friend. I love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Dor. I just wanted to say happy birthday, and I'm really excited that I get to celebrate your 50th birthday with you. 50 is not that bad. It's a little bad, but it's not that bad. But I just wanted to tell you how much I love you and how much I care about you and how grateful I am that I have you as a friend for 35 years. We have a lifetime of memories together, good and bad, and I am hoping that we get to spend another 35 years together. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, sis. I guess I'm one of your favorite girls. And I'm going to stop crying through this, but I'm going to try real hard. I just want to let you know that I'm honored to be in one of in this elite class of women in your life. I've been honored for since you came into Stephen's life, and when I became your sister-in-law and your sister, the better half of the two. But I'm just so honored to be a part of your life and to have you part of mine. We've been through so much together. The kids, where do I begin? My kids absolutely adore you. We've had so many good times, bad times. And you've helped me through so many of those, and I certainly hope that you feel I've gotten you through some of yours. I'm honored to be the godmother to Michael and Andrew. That, to me, was everything. I love them to pieces. Okay, my brother, I guess I love him too. but it's all about you now, and I just love yous to pieces. You'll always be my sister. I'm so honored to be able to surprise you with this 50th birthday celebration that we're going to do for you. I can't wait. It's going to be so much fun. I just love Becky and Paula and the rest of your favorite girls. I'm not going to give it away in case you haven't seen it beforehand. But I just can't wait. We're going to have a lot of fun. Just remember, you'll always be my sister. I love you to pieces. I wish you a happy 50th, and I hope we can get through another 50 together. Love you.
Hello, my beautiful stepmother. I just want to wish you a happy 50th birthday, and I hope you have such a great time in Florida. I can't wait to celebrate with you when you come back in February. We're going to be going somewhere very special with all of your favorite girls. And I know it's something that you're going to love, and we're going to have such a great time. I also want to thank you for being such a great second mom and one of my best friends. You're somebody I can talk to about anything and you don't judge me whatsoever. I really do appreciate that. And you also help me look so beautiful. You always like put me together very nicely. Not very well today though. I love you so much and happy birthday. Hi Doreen, happy 50th birthday. I hope you're having fun in Florida. So Paula had this amazing idea to come up with this cute video for you of all your favorite girls. So I just want to say I love you so much, and I know we joke around and call you step-parent, step-mom, but you're much more than that to me. You're more like a second mom, my fashion expert, my country buddy, my reading buddy. You have been there from when I was little, a little girl, and I had my bad moments, some meltdowns, and also you've been there for great moments, and it's just amazing when you think about that. So I love you so much. I can't wait for this girls' weekend. We're gonna have lots of laughs, lots of wine, no boys. That's right up your alley. So we miss you, and we'll see you soon. Love you. Mwah. Happy birthday. I don't got time for holy rollers, but they may wash my feet.